Welcome to KLC, where the K is for kids,
the O is for Lee,
and the C is for channel. So today, guys, we're doing a mukbang.
Yes, sir, a mukbang.
So we have all of our seafood things here. Come a little closer. So what we got?
We got lobster, corn, head.
Shrimp with the head still on.
Snow crab and mussels and crawfish.
And corn. So what you want to start with?
Let's start with the crawfish.
All right. So we have a crawfish here. Oh, no, this is shrimp. Okay, so let's find.
There's one right here.
Oh,
you can grab the spoon.
I got one right here. All right. Oh, this one got a long claw.
Man, mine got that dinosaur one.
Alright, so you know how to open this? I don't know. This is my first time. I don't know how to eat this.
So, pull it and twist. Pull it and twist. Pull it and twist. And then if you want to suck the head, you can suck
the head. I'm good.
Ah, puppy.
Alright, so what we do next?
And then on you peel off the shell on the top.
Off the tail?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna dip mine in the sauce.
Alright, me too. This is the extra hot sauce, by the way. So are you ready to try it?
Yeah.
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
That's good.
That's pretty good. I was kind of nervous about that. You okay?
Yeah, this isn't getting a little spicy.
I give the crawfish a 10 out of 10. And this is my first time trying it, by the way. You know who I think we should try next? The mussel.
Well, let me find one first. Wait, is this a mussel?
No, that's a clam. So this is the mussel.
Wait.
All right, let's wait for that. I think this is one right here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at that sauce in.
All right, so should we put the sauce in it and then try it?
Yeah, it does.
Okay, so. All right, so.
Got it.
I think we just, do we put it in our mouth or are we taking the sauce? We just put it in our mouth, right?
Yeah.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
No, this is good, bro. This is good. It's alright.
I don't like it. It kind of tastes like, I don't know. It tastes like kind of like lobster, but a little softer.
It's like
sticky. I give this
like, a. It's like something sticky on the bottom. Look.
I give this a 4 out of 10.
Look.
What? What is that?
I don't know. I'm not supposed to eat it.
I'm not sure. But I'm done with that. All right, so let's just start eating, I guess. Josh, you think it's gonna taste good?
Yeah, I'm gonna keep putting sauce on it.
It's actually really good, actually. I tried it though. All right, so.
3, 2, 1. Crunchy.
I like this better. Way better than the mussels. Way better.
I feel like it tastes the same. It tastes the same, bro. It's not
even. It tastes better than the mussels.
The mussels way better. Way better.
It's not better. No. The clam, team clam. Comment down below, team clam, if you agree with me. And comment down below, team mussels, if you agree with Josh. You know what you do? Let me see.
Wait.
That picture.
Oh, that looks good.
Ow. You strike. What's wrong with them? Josh, you want to break it in half and turn it?
Sure. Right. Oh, this is big, bro.
This is one lobster. Okay, huh? All right.
Oh, yeah.
Ready?
Three,
two,
one. But it's very thick or something.
Yeah. Guys, so you see we got a lot more to go. Yep. So we're gonna end off the video right here. Wanted to thank you guys for watching, and don't forget, before you exit out this video, comment down below team clams or
team muscles. It's muscles all the way.
Nah, clams. We gonna show him in the comments. Team clams.
We'll see.
But yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video.
Peace.